We're running out of oil. It's going to be hard to live if we don't find some alternative to oil. Because pretty much everything we do uses oil. Here, let me list some of the things made of oil. There's computers, light bulbs, toothpaste, cat food, dog food, owl food, microwaves, umbrellas, blankets, glasses, crayons, fridges, pharmaceuticals, houses, trucks and boats and planes and clothes and roads and phones and shops and farms and your auntie's underpants. Good lord. If we don't find a solution, we won't have them anymore. 'Cause pretty soon there will be no more oil. Well, we don't need cars. We didn't in my day. Maybe now some people do. But we could also walk, use bicycles, and ride horses. You see, instead of oil and coal and uranium, use clean, renewable resources. Like the sun. There it is. See, it has heaps of energy. Beaming down for free, feeding plants and trees. Make use of these kind of natural forces, using clean, renewable resources. Now why frack gas? Seems silly to me, when you can make your own from the comfort of your throne with a methane digester. Oh, yes. You see, the future of energy is in biological processes. So be a clean, renewable investor. Use and value clean renewal, clean renewal, clean renewal services and resources. Once again. Clean renewal, clean renewal, clean renewal services and resources. Let's face it, it's the end. Oh.